Siwa. I thought Magi's was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep? I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Footholds here. I need to find a way into another room. The scarabs must be coming from somewhere. Must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Witches of the Ancients. There. Light. Sword. Soldiers. New friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh?
Ah!
It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Hello? Bro, aayega?
Come.
Come.
It's been a long road. You need rest?
Salman?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Okay.
I have missed you.
Chal, theek hai.
Where is your mouth?
Bye-bye.
Ah. There you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me.
Hello, aayega Salman khilne.
A garrison in Siwa.
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Sammy.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
your farms, your goods, your children. The
villages are drained of life.
No one in the Wyhat can make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Clear up now! Hold!
Get out of my way! Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
That Dunamu.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the Oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before, they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Meduna Moon is here, they are disciplined, vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Meduna Moon.
Great God, Amun! It is our own Bayek.
Oh.
Ah. Oh, leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on him. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you. Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Hmm? Sit! Sit! I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
And I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Meduna Moon. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. More owls in the rock over there. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Go, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Look! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I'll be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
Hey! Now for the rest of them.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
Yes.
going to be surprised.
Hey! Don't see you!
Somewhere out here, sir.
Does it.
Thank you, Maya. I told you these Nakatia idiots do not care.
I cannot believe they're gone.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties at sea. All the problems of Siwa are here. I try to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimo. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Adrenaline is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
People are desperate for your help, Dayak. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. To hunt for leather.
There are some requests on my table if you want to help.
A freshwater spring in the nearby cave. I know that cave. Better look into it. Teramun. Not like him to give up.
Ben Ferien.
This will be enough. Thanks to Neith, goddess of hunting. Perfectly.
Get it.
Thank you.
us out.
Hey now.
Quickly. No.
That is terrible. He has died from his wounds. His family will want to bury him properly. Bring sad news. Where is Issa?
She lies here, with her son and daughter.
The entire family?
Sadly, I see Terramoon also paid the price for his recklessness. I warned him that his rebelliousness would bring torment and suffering.
But what happened?
They saw the soldiers coming and hid in the cellar. But the soldiers burnt the house to the ground to teach everyone a lesson.
I'm sorry.
Put the body down there. They will journey to the Duat together. So many deaths in the Wahat. We cannot give them a proper burial.
It is not your rebelliousness that got you killed, Seni. It is Ptolemy's sick regime.